Basic questions to ask you. Do you think you're special? It's a very simple question. Look at me. Hey. Look right in my eyes. There we are. Do you think you're special? Well, the reason I ask is because specific instructions, didn't we? And among those very, very specific instructions was that you were not to do what? You don't remember?
No.
Now, you see, I find that fascinating, because I recall you very clearly looking in my eyes and saying, "That's right, I will not eat any of the cookies or drink any of the eggnog." Ourselves. I find myself staring at a half-eaten cookie and partially drunk eggnog, and you are looking at me. Look at me. You're looking at me with a straight face. Wasn't you? Is that right? Okay.
Okay.
Maybe it wasn't you. It wasn't you, right? Wasn't you? Okay. So I've got a feeling that you're about to change your mind. And the reason is. really. Don't. Want. To. Take this. In a direction. That you and I. Might regret. Do I? No. No, that's the thing. That's the thing I really don't. Stone being lied to. And right now, I'm not gonna lie, really feels like I'm being lied to, Cupcake. Are you my little donut? Is that you? Are you my little donut? Smell your breath. Blow on me. Oh, now see. That right there. Yeah. I get several very distinct smells. One. What's that, nutmeg? I think that's nutmeg. Yeah, positive. What's that? What's that of the smell? Breathe on me. Sugar. Definitely smell sugar. Maybe a bit of what else is in there? Oh, cream. Definitely smell cream. And what else? Well, that can clearly only be one thing. Smells like rum. You like rum, do you? Yeah? I can tell. But wait a minute. What is that? What's that last smell? Oh, I know what that is. Shame. Smell shame and regret on you. It's a very distinct odor. Shame and regret. All of us eventually at some point experience it. Yes. Oh yes, we do. I believe in. A second chance. But first things first, you gotta admit what you did. Still not sure. Wow. That's really too bad. easy way. It sounds like you. Want to do things the hard way, which, hey, that's your choice. That's your prerogative. If you want to be like that, and be a silly little donut, that's your business now, isn't it? Soaring at your wrists. Nothing too major at first. No, just a little bit of light pressure. See how it feels. See if that tickles. Is that tickling you? Is that tickle a little bit? No, it's a burn. Yeah. Well, that's the point now, isn't it? I don't exactly want it to tickle. Make it quite effective, but maybe that's not what scares you. Maybe that doesn't bother you. Question though, how do you feel about that scare you? The feeling of constraint. Because I too adore simplicity. Zip tie. It's so simple. Just a little skinny piece of plastic. so small. So effective. Would you like me to unbound your hands? Well, that's not going to happen now, is it? Thank you. Such a shame.
Such a waste.
Oh. And so, not in the holiday spirit. Next time, just a midget. Thank you.